dbForge Studio is the most functional and complete tool for developing, managing, and administering SQL Server databases. In this short video, we will demonstrate to you how to build a pivot table and create a chart from that table using the Pivot Table Designer feature of dbForge Studio. Suppose we have a query that retrieves important sales data, names of salespeople, names of goods, brands, product categories, and total sales number for each salesperson. However, the result table is difficult or even impossible to analyze. We need to transform it into a pivot table. Let's see how to do this easily. To build a pivot table, we will be using Pivot Table Designer. Click the plus icon at the bottom of the result grid and select Pivot Table. Let's place the pivot designer at the top of the document. After the data is refreshed, the query columns appear on the right. Now we start building the pivot table. Drag the total sale column onto the designer. We can see the total sales for all items over the entire period. Let's add the year column. Now our table displays the yearly breakdown of the sales. Next, we group all sales per quarter and drag the quarter column onto the designer. Now we have the information on quarterly sales. Suppose we want the sales detail for the current year only. Therefore, we can hide the previous years. Now let's make our table more informative and drag the category name column onto the designer. And to make data analysis even easier, we'll group product categories by brand. To view the sales made by an individual seller, we need to add a filter. For this, drag the salesperson column onto the designer. Let's select any seller, for instance, Cali Vargas. After applying the filter, we can see the summary data for this particular salesperson. You can apply filters to any column in the pivot table. Total sale is an aggregate column. It allows setting the range of values to be displayed. For example, let's set the lower limit for sales as 1,000. As you can see, now the table shows only those sales that exceed 1,000. To facilitate further analysis, we can also highlight the values matching certain conditions. As an example, let's highlight the poor sales figures lower than 2,000 in red, and the good sales figures higher than 4,000 in green. For better visualization, we can present our pivot table as a chart. Let's create a pie chart. By selecting sales in the grand total column for the mountain bikes category, we get the chart displaying total sales for the given brand. All we need is to select the necessary cells. In such a simple way, you can create a pivot table with filtered data and visualized data with a pivot chart. Quite easy, isn't it? Just download a 30-day free trial version of dbForge Studio for SQL Server and see for yourself how easy and effortless the database development and management can be.